Hey, welcome and thank you for joining us. I know I shaved. I had a shaving accident. I was trimming my beard and I accidentally picked the wrong length for something, and it was just better that I went down all the way to nothing and started over. So here we are, fresh, clean face, and I've been doing some stuff, you know? So we're gonna get right into it. We're not gonna play too much of this Alborn Hatchery. I've been giving you guys a lot of that, and I don't want to do that too much for you anymore, just because I feel like you might be getting tired of it. I know I am. So go ahead and take a look and see what we have. We'll just hit some regular quick play and see what happens. How about that? I think that will probably be our most fun option. Thank you, Bombtastic, for the lurk. American Freedom, thank you for the lurk as well. Awesome to have you guys drop in here. As always, the past couple days. Like I said, I'm just 2 days away from making it to, what is it? The affiliate thing. So hopefully we can make that, and then we'll go from there, because I think it will be rather dope if I make it. Again, do woo. Do woo. Boom, boom. Let's see what happens. Oh man, we're gonna get our ass kicked. What are we playing? Team Deathmatch, straight into it. Let's go, bro. M13 Bravo.
Sable One, you're clear to engage
Okay.
all threats.
Get out, though. Oh, oof, not good. What's up? How you darn? I'm a nerd because I had a shaving accident. I was trimming and it was just not good, and it was a better situation to either just. It was just better I shaved it all. So, you know, here we are. Starting over new. No, he didn't. It tickled his balls a little too much, you know. Gotta give him that Gok Gok 8000 sometimes. And, you know, I mean, I aim to please. I'm a people pleaser. What people say about me the most is that I'm a giver. And, what's up, Hobo Joe, my boy? How you doing? All right, so we're just bullshitting around. I only really know. Yeah, I know, right? I know who that is too. Get out of here, sniping bitch. Okay. How's it going, Hobo Joe? Getting my ass kicked by this dude. And that dude, apparently. There's a lot of hackers in this kid. I know, Hobo Joe looks great now. Get out of here. Don't you do that.
Grenade, watch out!
Back up from that grenade. What's up? What's up? Don't you do that either. Damn, I suck.
Enemy UAV active.
It's Hill. Ba-ba-da-ba. See what happens. What I need to do is go all knives for this map, I think. It seems like an all knives map. A knifey map, as it were. Switch to all knives after this. There's the no bullets, as it were. Uh-oh. You know, I'm gonna give up now. Up. 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 I'm gonna get him. I'm gonna get him. Oh shit. Really? That was annoying.
I got your back.
All right, we got this. He's like, oh no, help. FTC, help. They call me Mr. Bombastic. Why is this not getting hit? Definitely know him. This is a combat wombat. Yeah, I remember that. I don't know how you could forget him after that. Ah, nerd. No, I'm a nerd now. One of you vomited. Both of you probably vomited, honestly. I can't remember which.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Oh. I see. Out of the army. Okay. I'm not doing good right now. Maybe I should try okay. Yeah. Isn't that just crazy? We all used to let that happen because they had different shapes on their chest. Wasn't even as complicated as them being grown men. It was just the different shapes on their chest. We really just let a whole system of shapes on our chest dictate how we live. You guys ever seen the stars upon ours? We were straight up some niches.
Enemy UAV overhead. Enemy care package incoming.
Hey, I gotta focus. I'm getting my ass kicked. Stars upon ours, dog. You got your stars upon ours? I tell you what, I have my stars upon ours. There were stars upon ours, and two stars upon ours, and no stars upon ours, and half stars upon ours. Get fucked. Camping, bitch. Alright. Alright, you can't tell me that story's... I know what the story's actually about, but... And it's kind of terrible that you can relate that to the military, I guess. Oh, I saw someone. One man, one pistol, fully automatic, banned running from the ATF, drunk on power. Contact. You know, fuck that. This. He, where's this shit? I saw it. Fuck you, dude.
I'm checking the
fuck. Hey, give me my. No, I want my pistols back. Where's my pistols? God, that's terrible. What the gun is this? This gun sucks. Who? Me? Oh, the military. Think about it. It is the sneeches with the stuff upon the leeches. Whatever the fuck it was. Saying Jewish internment camps are the same thing as the United States military, and you can't change my mind. What's up, Kevin, bitch? Fuck.
Covering your six. Grenade point fast grenade. Reloading.
That's it. Go. One bullet left. That's not good. I need to find somebody else's gun. I need somebody else's gun.
Mission failed.
You can't. You have to Dr. Seuss and play games. Are you kidding me? Oh, how else am I supposed to play? One fish, two fish, red fish, blue fish, knick-knack, paddywhack. That guy's got shot in his ball sack. One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, buckle some more. Five, six. Nike kicks. Ooh, that shit's fire. All right. What is this? What are you yelling at me for? Oh. Ridiculous. That chick's been helping Marines get laid since 1775. Bunga bunga. Alright, well, the loading screen's super fun. As you can see, I'm a ninja. We can look at stuff. Let's look at stuff.
How about now?
No, not now. Okay. Shush. Stupid. You're stupid. You're all stupid in this lobby. You're dumb. I hope none of you have friends. Got a new loading screen. It's pretty sick. Seems like an SO. What the fuck we're doing right now? I've never played this map. What?
Domination.
Gotta get it. We gotta get it. Going over here. Alpha secure this butthole. You're trans fuck as fuck. Nerd.
Enemy securing Bravo.
These nerds think they are.
Securing Charlie.
What's up, nerd?
Securing objective Charlie. We control Charlie. The enemy took Alpha. Securing Alpha.
How about this? Gone. Goodbye. Goodbye. Get fucked. Fuck you. You smell like goat cheese. And it's not a good smell. It's old goat cheese. It's Romanian goat cheese. one shot, fuck you both. I just wanted to say that. I'm not even being nice about it. It's just fucking such a hard fucking of both of you. God, I hope there's no lube involved. I hope you're having a bad day. Oh God, I'm gonna fucking kill them all. Oh fuck, I'm gonna murder them. Oh, I'm gonna come. Oh, I'm coming for them so hard. Oh, fuck. Where are they? We're gonna get them. Hey, look, there's one. Oh, fuck yeah. Right all over his face. That's what I'm talking about. Let's get them. Who else wants some? Oh, who else wants some? We're gonna get down right here. Oh, we gotta get more ammo. Oh, that was fucking gnarly. Alright, let's, I said I want more ammo, please. Reloading. Okay, let's go. We got... Ah, fuck, he got me. Damn, I shouldn't have done did that. You guys gotta start marking them out. That's alright, I got, Well, first of all... Goddamn. That was the best thing about Bud Light is that now it's on sale. It's probably cheap as fuck. Oh fuck, this is what I got? What do I want to put this bad boy? Somewhere badass, obviously. Let's go up here. I have an idea. Can I get up there? That's what I want to get up. I want to get up on that. He's shooting at me right now. There it is. Bastard. Hell yeah, make money to drink it. I'd be like, this guy is affiliated on Twitch. Let's pay him to drink Bud Light. That's what they'll do. They'll be like, this guy, Robbie Milk, drink our Bud Light, dude. We'll pay you to drink it because you're affiliated on Twitch. And that'll be me. And I'll be like, what? You want me to drink Bud Light on stream for money? And they'll be like, yeah, dog. And I'll be like, what? That's why they'll pay me to drink it soon, though. It's because I'm famous. But I'll take it. Oh, I was hoping that would go through the windshield. That would have been sick. Fuck you, where'd you go? Whoop. Oh. A jump shot? What? A fucking jump shot? Fuck that guy. Get away from me. I think you hold Alpha. Let me tell you something about Alpha, bro. I am Alpha. I'm the Alpha and the Omega. I'm out. Fuck that guy. Fuck that asshole. Get your butthole beaten. How does that feel? How does that feel, fucking nerd? Eat my dick. Alright, let's see what happens. There. I got shot. Right in the face. Just completely disrespectfully. That's okay. Here's what we're gonna do now. Let's find Charlie. We're gonna put this guy right next to him because I like that it's all enclosed and chilling. Don't worry, we'll take Charlie. Close it right there. Thanks. It's actually pretty good. Hell yeah. That's what I'm talking about. You're not gonna get Charlie, bitch. Oh, they took it down. Whoa, bro. Go, won't get broke, man. Bouncing in the back seat like a motherfucking rag needs. No. And you remember when that thing caught fire? Which time? All the times, obviously. I'm not talking about one time when I say that. I'm talking about multiple times. Like, and I'm not talking about single digits multiple times or double digit multiple times. I'm talking hundreds of times. You can have Alpha 1-0. 2-0 is mine. That was fucking lit. Hey, fuck you. Man. Fuck that guy. Don't fuck that bitch. Oh shit, I didn't mean to throw that. Okay. Gangster. Yeah, that guy's got a lot of issues. Like, he should not have been in it now. They need to make better choices. Like, I can actually say that they might have been drunk for that one. The little toaster that could. My bath time toaster. Wait, what? The little toaster. Oh, hey. Wait, what? Is that friendly?
There's one scaffolding around the dome.
Oh, really? Oh, really? Really, really? Oh, I got it.
Yeah. You
guys are on a squad. Squad it up. Damn. Damn. That's all I gotta say about that. Damn. I'm starting to lose! Damn you! Fuck you. I am Murder Stick. I hope you know that. That's my name.
Enemy UAV active.
Me? I'm Murder Stick.
Grenade, watch out!
Good luck with anything else. I am a corner, okay? What's up, bitch tits? I'm gonna spray that across your face.
Enemy's taking Charlie.
Next. There he is. Go, titty boy. I saw him. I knew he was gonna do that shit. That's alright, I got him. But right back there. That's mine. That shit's mine. You don't get that. That's mine. Hey, get out of here with this shit. Time for your shit? Fucking kidding me? Ah. Hostile. Ah. Hey, that's okay. We got this. Running back to Charlie. We gotta take Charlie. Take Charlie. Where are you going? Skank Idol. You gotta take Charlie. We gotta run.
Mission complete.
That was sick. All right. He's like, oh no. Hell yeah. And he came and saved me? Dude. Thick. 15 and 10? Not bad. Not bad. Oh yeah. If your balls hang low, then your pronouns are he, him. I don't give a fuck what you think. You're all wrong. No, I can't say that. I can say whatever the fuck I want. Welcome to America. Woo! 1776. Oh, print this bitch. Are you?
That's back when I give a fuck.
Oh, shit.
This guy looks like First Sergeant T.
Yeah, no way, dog.
Not him, obviously, but he does. Look at this. Look at this. Look at this man.
My milkshake waiting until the boys do.
That's First Sergeant T. First Sergeant T. I said it's milk. brings the boys to the yard, apparently. A milkshake. That's the hell. Alright, let's go. You really wanna fuck with me? I'm just a motherfucker running through these corners, see? I'm a bad guy, running through these sad guys like nobody's other bad guys, tad dies. Feel these sad eyes from these motherfucking bad guys. Oh, what's up, bitch? I see you. Oh, shit.
Oh, you fucking bitch. On the top of the... On top of the...
Fucking queer. Sniping the mid.
Oh, he's trying.
Thank you. Well, I see the laser, the sniper guy, but he knows how long he at.
Well, first question, why that optic?
I don't know, honestly. I think it's a Google Glass. There you go.
1 minute left. We're passing at Bravo.
You don't see him.
Maybe
that's why.
That's how you do it. Yeah, dude, fuck that. You know, it's just something that comes up sometimes. You guys started it in the chat. Wasn't me. Not me. My butt chin is very... What? How do I fix this?
Right down the hole.
Not right.
Right down is the shot. Even if this man must have a family at some point?
No.
I mean, if he has a family, then he don't need that no more.
Bitches. Oh, bitch.
Oh, thanks for the assist, dog.
Oh, dog, I guess I'll grab the bone. Bitch. The bon chacho.
I'll do my shoulder.
I'm just gonna rush
me. He's right here.
Where? That's Panda.
He's outside.
Hey, watch your right side tunnel, the back part.
He's in our tunnel.
That's all he came out. Yeah.
Bomb planted, set containment.
Oh, he's in?
He's right in the back of their spawn. He's fucking one. He's going to the back of the tunnel. What a pussy. Are you sitting back there? Like, what?
I'll have to see what's up with that. I don't know how to fix that.
I think I can
do
that for dude, what the fuck?
No, that's fine if he wasn't doing shit. Wasn't like he fucking did anything.
Go, bro.
Yo, this man threw a Molotov? That's insane. I'll act it that way.
Those boys are just eating. Alright. I gotta get up here. Because this is just. The fuck that sniping stuff. We just gotta. Woo! We just gotta run up in this dude.
Oh, I can do it! Now, first question. What do you think you're doing in the middle and just staring at me?
Who?
No, this guy was literally holding my dick.
Oh! I see what you guys are saying. You think you guys are doubting my freedom. You guys are doubting my America! Okay. Well, let me tell you something there, mister. The only thing we believe in around here is screaming at Joe Biden fans and eating bacon!
Training, bro, training! That was a good one!
I died.
That's fun.
I died.
Good shit. Hey, that was a good trick, bro.
I'm stuck. It's okay. Oh man, we got this. We got this. We rolling in the deep end. We got this. We got this. We rolling in the deep end. It's murder stick on the end. When you wanna call my friend, murder stick, murder stick, murder stick, yeah.
I'm lagging again, bro. Are you
up.
We can run to the
We can both put it together.
It blocks Kami. Click the stars and say allow. What? How do I do this? I'll figure it out in a minute. Not even looking at Twitch. I'm looking at OBS right now. Hold on, let me pull up Twitch.
In front of the cops too, like Jesus Christ, dude.
I just want one good snipe. I need two kills in a row. Come on.
Vito? My nigga, I put an Overwatch shield.
Go on, turn it on.
Everything came in.
Oh man, what do I want to? Started watching Dr. Stone last night. Wanna watch some more of that? Communism. There better not be no motherfucking Ruski commies up in my shit. No, we do the Ruskis up in here. You know what happens? The communists in this channel? Do you have any idea why war crimes were created? They were created because of people like you and people like me. When we were put in front of communists and way back when the fuck, wherever the fuck they're at now, I'll beat one. I'll kill one. I'll beat him right off. I mean, I'll beat him right in his, beat off on his face. Yup. I don't even like that, Marks. If somebody's kid is even named Mark, I just want to fucking punch him. Fucking anybody named Mark, just punch him in the face. Marcus? Close enough. Marxism? Marxism? On planet fuckwadisms? That's what I'm talking about. That's the shit that we don't need. But what I'm trying to do is be a motherfucker running through the back door, back door. All right, well, shoot. Boo, boo, boo. In the universe of this sucks. Dog day deck. I never realized how prominent my butt chin was till I saw it on stream. Hello. Excuse me, let me wipe this. All right. Oh, I know. I just haven't seen it in a long time because of the beard. It always surprised me. The crimson chin. I should just shave more often and then change my, like, Robbie Milk logo to have a guy with a fucking crimson chin. Let's do this one because this is fun. You're the dope. First of all, fuck nut. Nerd. Look at that guy. Nerd. Daddy's eating today. Oh shit. What gun do you have? Give me that. We'll see how this goes, I guess. Not exactly my first choice, I guess. But we gotta do what we gotta do sometimes. Sorry, in the room. Motherfuckers. Walking through here too slow. I need three more for that. Shit. You know what this gun does. Whatever. Fuck that guy. I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna kill him in his face. Stupid head. Yeah. Stupid head. We call it stupid head. Yeah. Bitch. Alright, that's okay. They call me the Grim. Try that again. I said.
We have the lead. Two objectives secure. Enemy is
in the city. This bullshit. These guys are just like laser beaming on my face. Okay. Here's what we're gonna do.
We control Alpha. We are losing Alpha.
Yeah.
Securing Charlie.
Okay. Go for it. What? Use the fuck out of me. Sorry, what did you just say to me?
That's the mag.
Fuck those guys. Matter of fact, where's all the bullets? This is way better.
I'm taking fire.
Hold on. For all the bullets, I need to change this. Boom proof, yes.
Contact.
Okay, we're just gonna do that. Actually, no. I wanna change it to something a little different. No, motherfucker. Where is it? The Rap H. Mana de Luerte. Let's go.
Ruin sucks deep.
Enemy can take this. I'll get fucked. All that ammo for two pills, hell yeah. Oh man. Oh my god, Okay, well, I'm gonna hop off because I only really needed three viewers and I already got it, so. I'll be live again tomorrow. But thanks for hopping in, guys. Later.